back. Sorry that took a little longer. I was talking to my parents for a bit, who were surprisingly still up. Anyway, I do want to get some levels for, what's-her-face, Tethys. Before I do, though, let me look at, because I have three archers now, right? Marissa has, and she's level 5, so she's 10 levels behind Joshua. Joshua has more skill, but Marissa could make that up. Or strength, sorry. Marissa has more skill. Joshua has more speed. She could make that up. Luck, whatever. I'm tempted to keep Joshua, though, just for his defenses, though. Because skill, you don't really need that much skill as an archer, so... yeah. I'll go ahead and keep that.
Reinforcements have arrived!
Ah, they're here.
Gamer David, thank you for the raid, my friend. Hope you had a good stream. Yeah, I need to get some experience for Tethys. Which, this could be kind of risky, but... yeah, we'll go for it. Also, I guess we'll do some item management really quick. Got a hero crest, that's something. Yeah, you're good. Ooh, a steel sword. That could be important. Here. Not you. Yeah, me. What? Oh yeah, I already took your stuff and gave it to Garrick, didn't I? I did. Okay. Well, here, let me give you the men's staff that we found. Went pretty well, yeah. How's the new rando? Not really new, I just haven't really done any of these. And going pretty casually at it. It's been pretty good. Got some pretty interesting randomizer options here. Hope I get a dark user at some point. Dragon. Ooh, armory. Let's sell this red gem. I don't have a white gem, too. Okay. Now, I should have probably done this before. I'm guessing you have an E. No, you have a D. You might be able to use Elfire by the end of this, so that could be good. Don't need the poison bow, or your vulneraries, I guess. Okay, where's Erica the spider? She's up here. Can you use the lethal talon? You can. I wish I could see the difference between those, but... hunt the sea next time I go into battle with her. Fire defense was a little better than that, but... that's fine. I have kind of a plan for this next battle. I wouldn't say it's a great plan, just kind of a... I'll have to make something work, I guess. Okay, I think I have done all of my... Okay, let's actually pick units now. Okay, so this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to bring Tethys, obviously. And I'm going to bring my two healers. No, not you. My other healer, because I'm trying to bench you now. This could be really bad, and if it does get bad, I'll just exit. Man, this is so stupid. I should have saved. Hold on. Because I thought of a problem. If I'm too strong... And I'll just gang up on anyway. Okay, good. That's what I wanted to happen. Of course, I didn't get any units over there, so... RIP. Also, I guess I don't need to see animations anymore for these guys. I can't double these guys. That's a problem. Well, maybe not. It's not really a problem. It just means this will take a while. Okay, I doubled you. Okay. It'll start going a little better when I can actually, like, one-shot these guys. Skill, speed, HP, those aren't terrible. Not ideal, but... Have been problematic though, let's see. I think I'm still good. Defense! Ugh! Speed! No! Oh, okay, hold on, we're fine. Yeah, haven't been too impressed with their stat gains, honestly. He needs to learn how to dodge. Franz is a cleric because it's randomizer. He randomized into a cleric. Garrick is also a cleric. And Tethys is a mage that I'm trying to level up, but haven't been too impressed with her, if I'm being honest. Oh, she can use Elfire now, that's good. I'm guessing that'll weigh her down like crap, though, yeah. What? Damn it. Crap. So I'll need a new plan here. Was it here? Yeah, shoot. After all that, she still died. That's obnoxious. See, I'm gonna fast forward through this. Okay, there we go. Crap. That really is obnoxious, though, not gonna lie. Just now I have to do all that again. Try something else too. I guess that guy just had like I'm guessing that's the guy that killed me. Yeah, it had to have been that guy. Okay. Any difference? Doesn't really seem like it yet. God, this guy. That guy just wrecked my face, and I'm not really happy about it. I mean, given this is probably not, like, the greatest setup I could have used. So I kind of did it to myself, I guess. Yeah. Okay, is the guy with the fetid claw here? He's there. So I need to focus on him first, I think. Okay, I'm gonna save right here. Just in case something bad happens again. Perfect. I'm gonna try to get rid of this guy first. Well, actually, it may not matter. Also, support, by the way. Wasn't expecting that, if I'm being honest. Okay, we're good. No more fast forward. I'm still not crazy about these stats, though. Because, let me test something. I just got the bad end of a fetid claw, and that's what ultimately ended up killing me last time. Seems like she has, like, decent HP, which is something. Test. Okay, I definitely can't double with Elfire. I need to get that skill and speed up if I want to. Well, no, just speed, really, if I want to double. But... at least they don't double me with it. The big guys could, though, so I need to be careful of that. Okay. Let's worry about the big guy first. Because this guy does 19 damage and I have 4 defense. 3 speed versus 8 speed. I can double if I just use fire here, so yeah, we'll do that. Here is the problem, though. I have 1 fire left, and I definitely can't double him here, so... let's do this. Oh, yeah, with 3 speed, he can't double me. That's right. That was kind of a poor move for me to not buy another fire tome, though. I will admit that was kind of a decision I should have thought about. But it is what it is. At least she's getting a lot of experience, like weapon experience out of it, so... can't complain too much. Ba-na-ma-na-na-na. These are weird, weird level-ups. I don't know if I approve. That was a crit. Favorite unit so far in this randomizer. I'll have to look at him again. I've been really impressed with Vanessa. Just the fact that she's an archer with really high strength and really high defenses. And, like, her speed and skill are average, which isn't great for an archer, but, like, she's bulky everywhere else, which is pretty incredible. Molder is also pretty awesome. Like, Molder's also been really good. Let's see. I want to see a little more from Amelia, too, because flyers are great. Okay. So you're at level 11 now. Eh. Yeah, I'm not too impressed with loot, honestly. I am not that impressed. Oh, no, damn it! Okay, good. Okay, let's manage some items. First of all, fire, thunder. There, you're good again. Kind of sucks that I've used so much of the Elfire, though, but it is what it is. You guys are fine. I want to test something, actually. Okay, it's not a hero crest. Night crest. Okay, night crest is what I use to promote Erica, apparently. But I'm wondering if she gets that auto-promote, too, so I don't know. I'm not entirely sure with that. So yeah, spiders use night crests. That's weird, though. Why spiders? I guess maybe they're, like, supposed to be the knights, I guess? Out of curiosity, you use Ocean Seal, right? Yes, okay. Don't want to use that either. What about Bone Walker? I'm gonna assume Hero Crest. No. Night Crest? No. I'm not sure about Bone Walkers then. That could be, that may be one unit I just can't use at a certain point, too. Now, if someone wanted to look that up for me, I wouldn't mind. Just because this is something I would not know, and it's better to know. You're using Nightcrest. Yes. that's right. I am going to do one thing really quickly, though, because I am curious. I'm going to make a save. I just want to see what exactly... Okay, you'd go to Paladin. Paladin or Super Recruit, which... I feel like Paladin would be the way to go. So I'd have another horse unit. But yeah, I'm not sure about the Bone Walkers. What they'd need to promote. Oh! Yeah, I'm dumb. Yeah, it would be Orion's Bolt. You're right. That makes sense. That was me just not thinking. That makes complete sense, actually. And then, you're like the horse class, so yeah, you use those, so. Okay, that makes entirely sense. Entirely sense, that's not even a correct word usage, but whatever. Okay. So, I think that's about it. Okay. I kind of want to give you something else to wield. Maybe I'll give you a javelin. Just so you have another weapon. What do I have in storage? I have a steel sword, an iron lance, dragon axe. I do want to bring the torch staff in this next chapter. Maybe even the unlock staff too, actually. So I want to give you the torch staff, and you get the unlock staff. You should be fine. You're fine. I guess I should give you a hand axe, too. You take the dragon axe. You're good. You're good. You're good. I would give you a javelin, but your con is really bad. So I'll just keep you with that for now. Kyle, you're good. An iron sword. Another iron sword wouldn't be the worst thing in the world for you, though. But I think you have enough. Yeah, you should be able to handle a steel sword, no issue. So, you're good. You need an iron lance. So you're about to run out of yours. And I have one in the thing already. You're good. And you're fine as well. Are there any other vulneraries plugging up inventory? And I also need to check with Erica to see, like, the damage value on the lethal talon compared to the other two. Because that could be important. Okay. I think we're good. Let's go ahead and save. Let's do Care Pillin. I think this is like a double chapter, so it's like you get another chapter right after or something. I'm We'll see how this one goes before I make the decision to use the other one. Or to do the other one. Okay, so we have Dazla, the Ephraim Lord, and La Rochelle, the Bone Walker. I'm not too crazy about these guys. I don't think they really got a really good randomization here, if I'm being honest. Let's do this. I need to pick units first. Okay, don't need you anymore. Definitely bringing you. It sucks that I can't bring everyone. There's three units I can't bring. Realistically, I need to get under the impression that, like, there's a possibility that of all the units I've been training, there's a possibility I'm not going to be able to use all of them. I'm still going to keep Joshua benched, which I hate doing, but again, he's level 15, so he doesn't need to be used right now. I would say bench Vanessa, but it would be nice to have an archer just in case. Flyer, definitely good. Mage would be good. I do have three sword users. Let me do this. I'm gonna bench Arthur from Mulder. And of these two, I think loot's definitely better. Keep loot, and then I bring Gilliam. Honestly, Natasha's not that great, though. I haven't been too impressed with Natasha. Like, she has really good defense and speed, but that's about it. Maybe I'll bench her, actually. Yeah, let's bench her. And we'll bring one of these two back. I'll bring Ford back. Okay, so as far as units, I'm gonna put you over here. Ooh! Ugh, I don't know if I like that. Oh, you only have a heal staff, though. Freaking Valkyrie, though. You have the torch staff, so you're gonna go this way. I need a someone over on this side. Okay, we'll go with this. Torch staff, baby. Torch staff. Whoa, look at all these cringy units. Armor Slayer. I mean, aside from the archer, which may not even be a problem due to your high defense. Oh, hello. There's just a bunch of units over here. Toxin, iron, Hatchet. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna take a risk because I'm not really too worried due to Amelia's high defense. So this honestly shouldn't do that much. I think I'm also gonna take you down here because you have high defense. Not sure about these guys though. I'll just put you here and see what happens. Pretty nice. Mouse cursor, get off the screen. No one wants to see you right now. I hope I can save these guys. Because I kind of have my doubts, if I'm being quite honest. Oh, why'd you do that? Moving? Oh, okay, you doubled them. That's fine. Okay. He didn't attack, though. Interesting. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, I can do that. Man, this guy can't even do damage to me. Okay. Let's go back here. Okay, Tethys, you need to get something. At least increase magic. Please. That's what I want to see. Okay. Poison 10, rotten 11, lethal 14. But it's such a massive decrease, though. 66. 81, 61, ugh. Although, what's your skill? Could be better, could be worse, I guess. Ah, well, thank you, Bullcraft Max. I appreciate it. I try to keep my content consistent. Even if it doesn't get the right views anymore or whatever, it's, you know, still the content I make on YouTube. It's the content I'm proud of. Two, three, four, five. Okay, let's just do that. So yeah, it's been fun. I enjoy working on YouTube. Flux, okay. I've honestly had a lot of fun with Wind Waker. It's been a real fun game to play through again. I forgot how much I enjoyed the game. It's really good. Okay, what do you guys have? Just a javelin? Okay. I'll put you here then. Boom. Boom. At this point, well, I'd say YouTube and Twitch are kind of my quote-unquote jobs right now. I don't make money through any other means. Well, Rochelle, you need to be careful, because I'm a little nervous about you fighting down there. Okay, what can I do here? Obviously, let's just keep... Simpsons Hit and Run 2, I completely agree with that. We definitely need that in our lives. I agree, and I would agree again. Okay, Tethys. Can't double that, really. That's obnoxious. Four. I guess you. Crap, I did not think about that. I think I'll be okay. His defense is pretty good, I guess. Although, I don't know. Damn it. I'm probably fine. It's just weird, because I know Sacred Stones has ridiculously weird bonus damage requirements. So, and that can, like, really catch you off guard if you're not careful. We'll see, though. Wow, he went for him anyway. That's weird. Find that really strange. Okay. At least they seem safe for now, so that's good.
Reinforcements have arrived!
Ah, they're here.
Hey, Wolf of Storms, thank you for the raid. Hope you had a good stream. Yeah, La Rochelle's a freaking skeleton. That's going alright today. Got some new units. Got lots of laughs. It's all good. I may have misjudged the situation here. None of these guys seem that threatening, though, so we should be fine. Okay. So I'm gonna use... First of all, I'm gonna use you to torch. See what's hiding down here. A Swordmaster boss. Twenty damage. With 16 defense, I'm not too worried about that. Even if you double, like, whatever. Bring on the Swordmaster. I'm not scared. Can't even double me. Can't even double. See, he could definitely crit me, too. Yeah, see, he just did. That's okay. Okay, I don't really need experience for you, though, so I can maybe bring you back. Get healed. See here. What are my other options? Getting rid of you is an option. We'll find out if that was a good option. Okay, I'm probably gonna need to use you to. This could be a little. Wait. Does Dragon Axe count for this? It doesn't, but it does double, so I'm gonna go for it. Okay. Pretty good level up. I wish your strength was better, but I guess you're following the roots of Erica, so. At least it's accurate. That was the boss, right? Oh, yeah, definitely. Not bad. Hello, Archer? Let's do this. I'm just gonna grab the chest. Battle axe! That's what happened to Dazzle's battle axe. Perfect. Before I do that, though. What do you have? Steel Blade? Tethys, you're a really weird mage. So damn weird. Hell, the trollish game. It's honestly not being that trollish to me right now. It's being quite fair, if anything. Okay, I'm not gonna make a push for these guys yet, because I want to get the treasure chest, so... I think once you kill all the enemies, the chapter ends, so we're gonna be a little careful here. I'm aware of that. I've played lots of Fire Emblem. I know how it works. let's see. I can use any of these 13 units. Anyone aside from these four. Ford, Vanessa, Kyle, Gilliam. Okay. I have not used Mulder in a bit, but he's slow, so... I kind of just want to get Erica down here as quickly as possible so she can recruit these guys. Holy crap, there's lots of units down here, too. And that guy has a door key, so he could just decide to jump on in here. I'll hope maybe he doesn't do that. You should... Wolf, I think you could actually enjoy it. There's definitely a lot of micromanaging stuff, but it's pretty, like, generous with what you can do in it. It allows you to do so many different combinations of things. Okay. Who needs healing? I guess nobody really does, but... Let's see... I'll use you for this. If I could... Yeah, someone said it earlier in the stream, but Three Houses is like... It's the perfect combination of everything in the last three Fire Emblem games. Awakening Fates and Shadows of Valentia. And it's really a great balance of all that stuff. Plus a bunch of new stuff, too. Which just makes it really, really interesting. And here come the cavalry. I should have known. They were waiting for me to do that. Okay. Talk to Skeleton Woman. Those are some pretty interesting weapons you have there, though, Larashi. Larashi. Okay. Well, Elfire. That's another Elfire for, what's her face? Tethys. When she runs out of the other one, anyway. Okay. I need to find a way to get this under control here. Oh, there's an Archmobile over here. Doesn't seem like he's that dangerous, though. That's so weird, I can't double these guys. Can I double with you, or... Oh yeah, I guess you have a... Shadow Killer. Shadow Killer indeed. Okay. Man. Your resistance is not great, though. Oh, but your speed is better, so you won't get doubled. Okay. Let's hope for a crit. Not quite. Let's see. I hate using these two guys because... They're, like, so high-leveled, but... It is what it is. Ooh. You took some damage. What do you have? Fiend Cleaver? Crap. Doing this just to protect my monster. This bonus damage is a bitch. You know what? I don't like what these guys are planning down here. Are there more enemies than there were before? I can't tell anymore. Okay. What are they doing? Are they making a move on me? They are. See, that was dangerous, but I should be fine. No! All my experience! You jerk. That was rude. That would have been a good experience gain, too. I'm really disappointed. Have you dropped frame issues? Have I? I have dropped 0 frames. 0 frames have been dropped. Here, let's bring Erica up here, because she could use some experience. Got this Valkyrie that's up here. No, I have not had any issues the entire stream. Yeah, I imagine you both would probably be using about the same server, so I guess that could be a thing. I don't think I'll kill everyone this turn, so we're good. Who do I want to use here? Wow, you're not... You're actually lower than him? That really surprises me. You probably can't even... finish him anyway. here. I'm rescuing you just so you don't get killed. Now, I don't know if I'll actually use Lava Shell, though. Just because with her class, I don't think she gets really anything that interesting. Not that I would get from any other units that I already have, so it may just not be really worth it to... Oh, Bright Lance. I need to be careful of that. Well, here, let's do this. Going to college is honestly a big decision. College is definitely a pretty interesting experience. And does require a lot of work. Your resistance is perfect, so yeah. I went to college, I'm glad I did, but it's definitely not for everyone. I think the biggest problem with college is just the fact that, you know, when you go to it, you're pretty much guaranteed to be dropping a lot of money to go to college. And, again, just the education system in general, like I said, isn't for everyone. So, it's just kind of one of those things where if, like, you want to keep going, you really have to commit to it. Because, again, it's just a lot of things. Okay. Yeah, okay. We've killed all the enemies. Ugh! Lance Reaver. Ugh. Do not like that. Rotten Claw. Okay, well, we got all the treasures. Let's end the chapter. Not terrible, I guess. So there we go. We can probably do this chapter really quick. We'll get to see what two more units are, which is always fun. Oh! Holy crap, Celeste, an assassin! That's pretty cool. But yeah, look at this merry band of a spider, a skeleton. Paladin, another spider, and an assassin. Oh man, look at his strength though. That is not good strength at all. Celeste, kind of trash. I mean, he has good speed and resistance, I guess. Four strength, three skill, 18 speed, 27 luck, 9 defense, and 13 resistance. And he comes with two swords that are... Again, he has high speed, so I guess it doesn't matter, but... Yeah, not impressed. Not impressed with that, gonna be honest. Okay, well, I'm definitely bringing Amelia so I can get, what's-his-face as quickly as possible. Oh boy, we have a Cyclops. He's pretty tanky, honestly. He may be kind of hard to take down. So Shadow Killer, I think, is going to be the answer here. Let's see if there's anything else that's worth... Heavy Spear... Okay, so keep him away from there. We got an Eclipse User. Hammer. Main Cleaver. Horse Slayer. So gotta be careful of that. Nosferatu. This will probably be the last chapter I do tonight, though. This has been fun, though. I'm really enjoying this run. There's just so many interesting things that have happened. Okay, so I need to choose some units here. Again, I can't bring everybody. I wish I could. I wish I could bench Celeste, so then I could bring Natasha, but... Or Arthur. Either of the two, and honestly. But, I think I'm gonna keep the gang I have right now. Here, I'm gonna supply these. I'm gonna give you a steel sword and iron blade. Don't use up any of those brave swords. I'm gonna use those for later. Okay. You have a Lance Reaver already. You don't, but you can't hold any. I don't need lockpicks for this map, right? No. Here, I'll give you the Lance Reaver I found. Okay, you guys. You nearly wasted that spear, Dazzla. I'm not exactly happy with you. At least these are interesting. I might give the Axe Reaver to... you, Amelia. Armor Slayer, don't know yet, so I'll just bench it for now. And here, let me do this. I'm gonna sell all these vulneraries and elixirs and pure water, because I'm gonna need as much money as I can get for the secret shops later. Because I might need to get some promotion items through that. Even if it's just one, it's one more promotion item. Okay. Let's go ahead and check map. Put my healers in the back. I'll get rid of their other items shortly. I don't want them to use this when there's no reason to. Okay. Let's do it. Yes, Salaya, you're an assassin. Good for you. Not a very good assassin. Just to see what you look like when we get you, though. Let's see. Or when we use you, rather. That though. I mean, it's gonna be a pretty. Oh, hold on. Because you have a spear, don't short spear? Yeah. Whee. Look at that spider on the mountain. Freaking spider. I'm glad the spiders have just been kind of a running meme in this playthrough. 13, 14, 14, 14, 13, 16. Okay. Didn't you have something dangerous? Heavy spear? I love how I just put the frickin' knight in range of that. I am an idiot. Well, if he dies, it'll be a quick restart. It'll be a quick restart, and I didn't lose much progress, so whatever. Good, he dodged. Yeah, screw you and your eclipse. Oh, right, I forgot you could do that. Because you're frickin' eyeballs. Son of a biscuit. Okay, well, hold on. Like, I don't think these guys are bandits, so I'm just gonna hope I can get rid of both of these. Okay, let's see how Soleil looks. I'll go ahead and just use them on this. Or not. Well, you know what? Whatever, I'll use him here. Like, I'll just heal him, like, whatever. It looks kinda cool. No problem, Wolf. Thank you for the raid, and thank you for stopping by. I really appreciate it, buddy. Have a good night. Okay, well, let's do this. Poison you to death. Of course, it's a steel blade. Really? This is obnoxious. Why can't I kill these guys? Fine, I guess I'll use you. Okay, what lances? You have an axe reaver, son of a bitch! Oh, you can't get to me anyway. has better defense. You. Actually, it doesn't matter. I can... Not bad. Okay, what's the best way to handle these guys? Not like that. I could probably use you here. On game. Really, I can't double any of these guys. Can with you, but I don't want to get the kill with you. Jeez. Way to be obnoxious, guys. Let's see. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Didn't someone have a heavy no, I know. You had the heavy spear. Horse Slayer. Right, there's two Horse Slayers up here. That's what I need to be careful of. Damn spider, I swear. Beautiful, babe. Just so damn good. I did not see that possibility. Clearly. That was Eclipse, so I wasn't really concerned. Okay. Now here's the problem. He could end up being a class that's not great for this part, but let's see. No, not another damn skeleton. Anyone can get to him though, so. Oh, but I can't move on the house. That's the so freaking obnoxious. Well, let's look at his stats, I guess. He has an energy ring, which that's good. I might actually give that to Tethys, but he does not look very good. I mean, he has a level 1 Bone Walker. His stats are probably better than what they are, but... Javelin. What do you got? A Bright Lance? Ugh. I mean, I'm gonna have to get out of his range, because he's just gonna wreck me if I... stay in it. Obviously, this guy is... 0 resistance and 3 speed. Okay, well, he... he can't double me, at least, which is good. Okay, let's kind of control this here. First of all, get rid of you. You're the one that got hurt, right? Yeah, you were. Let's do this. Let's heal you. Okay, who has the Shadow Killer? You do. You kill the spider, then. You heal you. Who can Erica kill? Him, more than likely. And you have a javelin. I'll just... no, I don't want to use you, though. I don't really have much of a choice, do I? Crap. Here, let's do this. Oh, maybe not. Weapon level increases. And we have no horses over here, so horse slayer unit is not scary. I might also just kill the eclipse guy here. Oh, I can't. Shoot. And I have no faith that you'll survive against 4 flying units. So yeah, I think Eclipse Guy is gonna live for a little longer. That's okay. Let's see, steal that. You have a Lance Reaver, right? Yes, you do. Perfect. Good, you missed. Good job, good job. Still a bit of a problem, though. The good thing is, I can wait here an extra turn. Just so I can get what's in there really quick. Let me see something. It'd be so great if I could kill both of them, and then I wouldn't have to worry about the issue at all. No. Ewan's this guy. He's a skeleton. Okay, I hate doing this, but it's too risky. It's a great plan, and I just want to do it so I can do it. Also, let me turn the animations on for him. He missed! Oh my god. What a worthless little kid. That's why I made a safe state, though. Honestly, I don't really even care about him living at this point. But let me... Ooh. You just have Eclipse, though, so... Honestly, you can run. You could probably get away with running, honestly. Probably better than the alternative, regardless. I just want to see what's in here. Wow, that was so freaking worth it. Man, I wish I got another item of that good. Nice horse layer out of it. And the funny thing is, there is a chance Ewan could still die. If he does, I might just not reset. I'm not gonna use them. I'm not gonna, like, do any of the extra stuff like towers or anything. May just not be worth it. Crap! Wow, he is actually gonna die. Well, I said it. I'm not gonna reset. That's just really bad luck. Actually getting hit with an eclipse. That's ridiculous. He actually got hit with an eclipse. Sorry, Tethys, your brother's just gone. Okay. I mean, I could have probably saved him if I rescued him, but, like, I just... didn't want to. If he would have killed that one guy with that 80%, then he would have been fine. But he didn't. And it was all his fault in the grand scheme of things. Here, let's do this. Your res is not great, but, like, you're a knight, so I can't really hold it against you too much. Any other level ups? Don't look like it. I think I just kind of want to make it a Fire Emblem rule of thumb, where if you get hit by Eclipse, Like, you have to take the permadeath. if it happens, anyway. I'm really salty that that happened, if you couldn't tell, but whatever. Well, you have a Lance Reaver, I might as well just use it. This way I get you out of the way finally, although he can't finish you off either. Which is kind of obnoxious. Don't you have a... No, you don't. I'm thinking of something else. Hey, Amelia's back. Healer. Yeah, Garrick's a healer, which isn't great, because Garrick's normally pretty awesome, but his stats seem pretty good. Of the three healers I have, he was definitely one of the better ones, so. Decided to give him a go. Yeah, I'm definitely giving Tethys some, that magic ring, or the ring that'll increase damage output, because could really use that. Okay. 14, 14, 15. I might as well send you up here. Let's see. That was the one that didn't have any weapons left, so. Pretty good for the Lord. About to max out skill. Defenses look pretty nice. Strength could be a little better, but at least you're not freaking Tethys right now. Okay, now we can start wrapping this up. I know there are reinforcements that come at some point. I can't remember when, though. Not status, units. Okay, ignoring Saleh. Erica Tethys, Loot Molder. Erica. That's a Fiend Cleaver. I'm taking my chances. Hopefully you don't have one too. You have a hammer. That's perfectly fine. Thank you. Yeah. In the game where you can pretty much make anyone anything, that definitely kind of loses its zip, but... Maybe he'll go after her still. Well, yeah, it's definitely weird, because again, Garrick is easily, like, the best unit in the game. Because he has really good stats, he's a really good class. It's just hard to go wrong with Garrick. How many turns are you poisoned? 3? Yeah, I'll probably heal you next turn, anyway. See if there's any. There are some kind of dangerous weapons here. That guy has a killer lance. We got dragon spear, beacon bow. Wait, Maeldwyn? Aren't they the promoted? Yeah, that's definitely the promoted one. So have to be careful of that. Okay. Let's just keep moving. But yeah, Garrick is fantastic. Garrick and Cormag, just clean house in general. I want to say even the speedruns of Sacred Stone still use both of them. Maybe not Cormag, because he's a little more tricky to recruit, but... Garrick is definitely used in the speedrun. I don't see how he couldn't be. Okay, let's do this. He has 18 defense. Let's go ahead and do this. Oh, you got a crit? I love how the... Oh, no, you have the killer lance. Never mind. Okay, who needs experience? Erica, I guess I'll give it to you. Even if this hits me, it's like, whatever. Oh. Of course, it hits me. Because memes. Yeah, I mean, that's... Honestly, I think that's to expect the game. The game seems massive. it seems probably like the biggest Fire Emblem game ever at this point. Okay. Ten. Yeah, you won't. Well, you'll do a little bit of damage, I guess. Okay, what do we got? Halberd, so don't want to send Gilliam up there. Thunder, Poison Claw, whatever. Steel Lance, Beacon Bow. So no monsters over here. Don't want to send you over there at all. I definitely agree. I think it was definitely worth the wait. I'm definitely glad I bought it, since I was, like, unsure if it would be worth it spending a lot of money this month to get the game, but I have not been disappointed whatsoever. So I'm really, really happy with it. Okay. Okay, is everyone over here yet? Kind of, maybe. I want to use you. I don't think you'll kill either of them, so sure. I just want to lure these guys forward so we can actually get moving. Hello. I always feel like just using Amelia to get these guys. Yeah, let's do it. She's a flying unit. She should be able to take care of flying units. I think that's fair. Yeah, let's use you. I'll even use a Shadow Killer. Ooh. Hold on a minute. Okay. Those guys don't move. That's annoying. Okay. You're the javelin user of this group, so let's get rid of you first. Okay, you... Oh, you have the bow. You got a beacon bow. You don't have a javelin anymore. Let's just have a bow fight. One, two, three, four. I declare a bow war. This is freaking silly. That's okay. Yeah, I mean, I've been playing through, like I think I said earlier, I've only done, like, one chapter per day. Or 1 month per day. Because that's just, honestly, all the time I have time for it. Because I just have so many other things going on. I'm not bringing you any closer, though. But it also doesn't help that, like, I've also been trying to play through Thracia 776. and the game's so brutal, and it's I can't wait to be done with that game. I think it's hands down the worst Fire Emblem game I've played. Well, I mean, she is a spider, so she definitely did. I don't know, though. Maybe she just likes being a spider. Okay, Shadow Killer. I picked Blue Lions for my house. Mainly because I like blue. That's the only reason. Who has good defense? You actually have really good defense. And your resistances ain't too bad either. Okay, let's do this. Because these units are not moving, and it's really obnoxious. But is your house leader upside down? I don't know. I don't know what he's looking like right now. At least Thracia's story is good. Yeah, it is pretty good. It is pretty. The Jugdral games definitely seem to have like a lot of pretty hardcore plot stuff going on, which is definitely pretty interesting. Just wish the gameplay of the second game was better. You moved, but these guys didn't? I don't understand the AI right now. I'm just trying to get these guys out of here. So I can finish this damn chapter and go to bed. Okay, let me check this. Well, I mean, it's not a bad matchup. It's a matchup that won't accomplish much for a while, but... gets... No. The Dragon Axe is better. Which sucks, because I feel like I'm gonna get the Halberd then. But I don't have a Halberd, so... I guess that's not the worst thing I could get from that. As far as how far in the game I am, I just finished the month of September in my game. Okay. Can I complete? Yeah, I can finish this guy, no problem. Okay. Look for crits. 15, 15. I mean, at least this guy doesn't move. guess that's the best thing. As weird as it is, I'm actually kind of considering making Kyle a rogue. I know Assassin is generally a better, like, fighting class. But it would be nice to have, like, just all access to everything as the rogue class here in this playthrough. So I've had so many randomizer playthroughs where I just did not get a thief at all. I kind of just don't want to mess with any potential of that happening again. Then I don't have to worry about lockpicks anymore. I'm gonna put you here. Well, I mean, hopefully he doesn't attack Soleil and we get a freaking lethality. That would be pretty dumb. It could definitely happen, though. Okay, there we go. Good job, Ford. Ford the Lord. Okay, there we go. That's gonna do it for that chapter, and well, damn it. That's kind of annoying. Didn't get any units I want to train up, so I'm not gonna really worry about it. Next time I'm probably gonna do this battle just so I can get here to the shop and buy some stuff again. And then I'll probably try to make the push the rest of this. Because I know there's a shop here, but it's just a, like, item shop. Which, can't really use this effectively right now. But yeah, I think I'm gonna stop here. So we beat four chapters? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, we did four chapters. Didn't make as much progress as I was expecting. I was kind of expecting to be done with Erica's route today, which is, I understand that's probably a pretty big undertaking, but I kind of expected to take like 1 hour per chapter, but the grinding stuff definitely took an extra hour, and obviously some chapters went a bit slower than others. But yeah, this has been pretty good so far, I'd say. I think I got a pretty good team here. And I have some backup units just in case. Well, mainly just Dazzla and Seth, but their backup's just the same. What does Dazzla's stats look like? Strength, skill, speed's kinda low. Meh. Honestly, I feel like Seth would be better overall. Strength's kind of low, but that could probably get increased over time. My one main concern moving forward is obviously promotion items. Because at this point, I only have 5. Hero Crest, Knight Crest, Guiding Ring, and Ocean Seal. I guess if I had to think about it, like, obviously one of the Guiding Rings would go to one of my healers, maybe even both of them. Because I'm not really too, as I've said numerous times, I'm not really too fond of Tethys right now. The fact that she has not gained magic really at all is kind of bad. And even her speed isn't incredible. Her HP is working out okay. I guess she'd make a decent mage knight. As far as the other two healers, 8, 12. Garrick is more defensive. I'd say Franz, aside from speed anyway, Franz is a little more offensive. I'd probably still go for Garrick first, though. Yeah, I'd probably go for Garrick. Because that way his high speed means he's always going to be doubling, and with Slayer, assuming I go Bishop, he's just going to be wrecking face. As far as Knight's Crest, I'm trying to think of who can use that. Erica can use that, which I'm not even sure like how the promotions work for the main Lord characters. If like you can still promote them later on when you get to the halfway checkpoint. I might wait until then just to find out, just in case. Otherwise, it'd be between Mulder and Gilliam, which... I'm honestly thinking more Gilliam. Just because he has a little more speed and utility, his strength could use a little more buffage, but... The Ocean Seal would obviously go to Kyle. And again, I'm thinking Rogue, although I don't know. I might change my mind back to Assassin. We'll see. And the Hero Crest, I really don't know. I'm trying to think of who would use it. I guess Loot would use that. And Lou, I think Lou would have to make a Swordmaster, hands down. Man, she still has only 22 HP, though. That's kind of scary. Hopefully I find a HP increasing item. Okay, well, that's my post-session analysis. I'm going to probably sign off now. Thank you for watching, everybody. Had a good time. Let me see if anyone's streaming before I stop here. Well, let's see, Sizz 16 and Notch 212. I'm trying to think of who to raid here. It's Call of Duty versus Super Mario Maker 2. I guess I'll go for Mario Maker 2. So we'll go for Notch. But, maybe next Friday I'll do more of this. Tomorrow I'm playing more Final Fantasy IV. Monday I'm playing more Hat in Time. I'm gonna try to do maybe middle of the next week I'm gonna try to do some, like, a quick Smash Bros. Session for the new DLC that came out. And might do some Mario Maker 2 as well, but I've been unable to fulfill that promise the last 2 weeks, so I guess I can't really promise that. But let's go ahead and say hi to Notch. Oh. Raid Notch 1212. Just say hi, I guess. Because he says, please say hi. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. Have a good night, and talk to you guys next time. Later, folks.